अच्छा बनाया।
माई नेम इज अजीत पाल सिंह। आई एम द राइटर डायरेक्टर ऑफ फायर इन द माउंटेन्स प्लेइंग एट वर्ल्ड सिनेमा ड्रामेटिक कॉम्पिटिशन एट 2021 सनडांस फिल्म फेस्टिवल। द स्टोरी इज अबाउट अ फैमिली स्टक इन अ स्टॉर्म बिटवीन मॉडर्निटी एंड ट्रेडिशन। दे हैव अ 12 ईयर्स ओल्ड बॉय इन द व्हीलचेयर। द मदर वॉन्ट्स अ रोड इन द विलेज सो शी कैन टेक हिम फॉर रेगुलर ट्रीटमेंट, बट द फादर बिलीव there's a curse on the family and they should be doing a shamanic ritual. When he learns that she has saved some money, he wants to spend it on the ritual. Most of the villagers and the relatives are with him. After all, it's only in this ritual that God will come and answer all their problems. And how can a woman know more than God? In a traditional system, man control woman because they dominate the religious places and rituals. They decide sins, they decide virtue, and they can decide a woman's fate. The film is about what happens when a woman challenges their godliness.
But can she really find help in the modernity that the capitalist system sells to everybody in the world?
I hope you can find time to catch our film. Thank you so much. Goodbye.